opportunity to deploy a prototype of our most powerful and responsive POW to date. The TO-2, codenamed Nemesis. It's on a mission to kill the last remaining members of STARS. However, it has been damaged and is no longer responding to commands. We need you to relocate and repair it.
Copy that command. Preparing a prototype POW? This should be interesting.
First, you'll need to secure a working NEA parasite. We've identified one inside of an umbrella facility nearby.
Understood. We'll take care of it.
Why does the Dead Factory still have power? We just shut down the power grid.
All umbrella facilities have their own power source.
coming!
Fire! Reload!
Accessing system. Security override complete.
T-103 is a failed experiment. You'll be extracting the parasites from its brain to implant in the Nemesis. Collect the necessary components.
Interesting. So then it was just luck that he was here for us to extract the parasite from.
Dangerous. Commander, some type of parasite model we've never seen. What are they?
This is one of our most secret facilities, and it contains some of our most dangerous specimens. Exercise caution.
T-103 tyrants. So this is where you keep the big boys. Successfully extracted the parasite.
Good. Now locate the rogue nemesis and repair it.
Control parasite! That T-103 is attacking anything!
The door's locked. Look, multiple keycard slots. We need those cards.
Perfect.
doors are locked down. We need to activate both consoles.
Kill one of these.
Thank you.
proceeding with the objective.
In its damaged state, that nemesis will attack anything. You'll need to disable it first.
Thank you. Stop!